The topic I want to talk about today is Bitcoin neutrality. Bitcoin neutrality. What does Bitcoin neutrality mean? Neutrality in Bitcoin means being able to adopt Bitcoin in any culture, any language, any religion, any geography, but also any political or economic system. So Bitcoin neutrality is about making Bitcoin a standard that is independent of your desires and expectations. This isn't a libertarian currency any more than it's a communist currency. It's a currency, and it can be applied to any political system, whether it is the political system you like or not. It's a neutral currency. So what does neutrality mean? Neutrality doesn't mean no principles. Neutrality is a principle in itself. And in fact, what I'm here to talk to you about today is that neutrality is the most important principle in Bitcoin. And most of the other great things derive from that. If you want to really understand how neutrality will affect Bitcoin in the future, we need to look at what has happened with the internet and TCP/IP in terms of neutrality. On the internet, anyone can publish with the same voice that Time Warner and CBS and ABC and CNN have. So neutrality is about being able to balance things so that it doesn't matter who the sender is or the recipient is, how big the transaction is, what type of transaction it is, whether it's buying gold, camels, or drugs. Neutrality means that the network will process your transaction and will charge you based on how big that transaction is in the blockchain.